is this still America? Is this government so drunk on power that it would turn its full force, its full might, to harass and intimidate and threaten an average American who only wants her voice and their voices heard? Mr. Miller, who in the IRS is responsible for targeting conservative organizations?
So let me first say I cannot speak to a given case, and that we've talked about 6103, but that's...
This is not just one case. You know we're talking about the whole list the Inspector General put up there.
Correct.
Who is responsible for targeting these groups?
So again, I'm going to take exception to the concept of targeting because it's a loaded term. The listing was done by individuals.
This was not a listing. You created a be on the lookout list.
Yeah.
That's not a centralized government mandated or directed listing. You had a be on the lookout list that you acknowledge. You have the cases the Inspector General already verified. So the question remains, who is responsible for targeting these conservative organizations?
So again, and I think if you look at the TIGTA report, it answers your question.
There are no names in the Inspector General's report. So I'm asking you, not only as the acting commissioner, but as the deputy commissioner over this organization, who is responsible for targeting these individuals?
So I don't have names for you, Mr. Brady, and I'm willing to try to find that out. I think TIGTA is looking at that right now. I don't think targeting, again, is wrong.
You're telling us you have no knowledge of who initiated or who approved this targeting of conservative organizations.
I will stand by what the TIGTA report has